Alright everyone, welcome back to Bioshock, and now we have to go and collect 4 atom-infused plants, which I don't know what the hell are those. Are those these? I think these might be the red things right here. Don't tell me twice.
Well, listen, son, those override keys you've been hunting are genetically encoded. And to get to Eleanor, you're gonna need one from Alex the Great in there. First things first, we gotta pin him down, find those plants he mentioned, and lure him back out.
What happened to this guy? Oh shit. Hey, what's up, bud? Okay, there you go. Sometimes the crouch button doesn't work, and that's always been a complaint that I have with these game with the Bioshock games, is that sometimes it don't work like that. Be a perk where it allows me to hold more med kits.
Have you running around the laboratories in your condition?
That's why I need to have the hypnotized thing.
Poor things. What a life. Marching around playing daddy until some splicer manages to kill off their sister. And then, if the coma doesn't take them, they turn maniac. Nothing left to do but scream. No offense intended, son. We better get you to Eleanor on the double.
Your body begins to tear itself apart. The compulsion to find Eleanor will drive you to madness or coma. You have no claim on her. Your design was among Rapture's greatest sins. And yet, you persist. Why?
Thank you.
going, you fucking bastard. They have that ability where you can, whatchamacallit, heal every single time you hack something. That was really useful. Oh, yes.
Together, Father. Plain God. You were the only good thing that Rapture ever gave me.
Yes, that's good to know.
This one has...
She was not meant to have a father, Delta.
She was to be an heir to my life's work. And this is where they changed. Bonding her to you. The child she was died in this room.
Back there, but okay.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Wish that they had that crafting system back, but I guess it makes sense because my character would have big ass fucking fingers. Would it be able to even build the shit? It probably would just destroy it.
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
Was an underground area. I remember that there was an area to go underneath, so maybe that will allow me to go through there. Don't know. Oh, upgrade my weapons. I had nothing on him. Didn't I just kill you?
We put our eldest sister through a new regimen of physical and mental conditioning, and suited her up with modified protector equipment of my design. The younger ones have dubbed her a big sister. Sadly, this is a stopgap. Between rogue splicers and the aging of the girls, we'll run out of viable little sisters soon. After that, the surface may be our only source.
Feed the fish. Head on back to Alexander's tank and put those plants in.
Thank you. swear I did that and it didn't work. I could have sworn I did that already.
I visited Eve's garden today. It ended poorly. My seed sold to the enemy. The motive of the war is yet eludes me. But Atlas approaches. And come what may, I will not be made a slave. Saw me in the corridor. Perhaps reading my face. The bastard looked me right in the eye and suggested I make an appointment with Dr. Lamb.
Mother has destroyed Dr. Alec.
Poor Gilbert. It was his will to die, Delta. To serve the majority by protecting them from his lunacy. Your entire journey here is based on your refusal to do the same. We grant his request, knowing that he served the family.
Rebirth, huh? Sure, you live forever, but minus your body. I like my body, kid. I don't feature the idea of my memory and personality being stored in the head of some saintly child. Like
God
just
damn it,
one
man,
more
I
dusty
lost
old book in the library.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy? Those rockets back
since I used them up like a dumbass.
Thank you.
Sorry if I'm quiet. I'm just tired of dying, so I just wanna focus. Before I do that, I want to go and get my things. You know what? Before we continue on, I guess I should leave it here, and I'll just go do the. Actually, you know what? No. How much time do I have? Oh crap! Yeah. If you don't know, I time myself or whatever this to, you know, record or whatever, because I don't want to be too long or too short, but I'm gonna leave it here, and we'll continue the next one. I love y'all, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.